basically you hold the knife, right? Either with this finger or the middle finger, and when you're gonna toss it, you let it go about there. As you're letting it go of your hand, you run the finger down the spine so that it stops the spin and gives it a flat trajectory. Okay? So you throw it, let it go about there, and run your finger down the back. And basically it goes like this.